Open Topic, gang, gang, gang. We are in the building. Make sure to hit that like button. If you don't hit that like button, you will not get your tax returns this year. I'm working with the IRS. Hit the like button. And also subscribe to the channel, man. And for those who want to donate, it's of course it's PayPal, of course. The email is otfboxing@gmail.com. Of course, this Monday we had the second fight announced for Gennady Golovkin versus Canelo. That's going to be going down on May 5th, Cinco de Mayo of this year. It's going to be a great fight. I'm going to be tuned in. I know it's going to be millions of other fans tuned into this fight. Canelo's brother, Rigoberto Alvarez, has come out and had some words for the young champion, his little brother. He said that he believes his little brother, and shout out to BoxingScene.com, of course, posting the interview. He said that he believes his younger brother needs to be more active to avoid another close decision. He said, if Canelo wants to get a clear victory on the cards this time, he advised his brother to let his hands go. He said Canelo will have to throw a little bit more punches to make the result much more clear. And for that, he's going to have to train, prepare himself for a physical war in the ring, basically what he's pretty much saying. He said, because he already knows what it's like to be in the ring with Gennady Golovkin, the second fight would be very similar to the first. No doubt about that. I can agree with that. I think it's going to be a similar fight as the first fight was. But in the same regards, there are some concerns with a lot of boxing fans. And they said that the problem in the first fight was Gennady and Canelo both was showing a lot of respect to each other in the ring. I mean, there's no doubt about the skill ability of Canelo Alvarez and Gennady Golovkin. We both know that these guys can knock you out. We both know that these guys can box. What a lot of people were starting to notice about Canelo Alvarez, and maybe this may have been the reason why he didn't let his hands go as much as he did the first fight as he should have, is because not only was he showing Gennady Golovkin mad respect in the ring, you gotta respect Gennady's punching power. A lot of people feel as though that Canelo has been suffering with stamina issues lately. They say he tends to taper off in the late rounds of the fight. He's not throwing as much as he would. Like around 8 or 9, Canelo seems to taper off a bit. He may have some type of stamina issues, and we're not sure if that's because of him moving up in weight, him carrying more weight around, fighting that middleweight. But for some reason, with the skill of Canelo already has the hand speed advantage. And a lot of people believe that he actually has the punching power advantage. There was, Hugo, who said that, Hugo Santino, I believe his name is, said that he sparred both Gennady Golovkin and he sparred Canelo Alvarez. He said that Canelo Alvarez was actually the more powerful puncher out of the two. He said Gennady hits hard, but Canelo has that power that you feel even after the punch, seconds later, wherever he hits you at, you still kind of feel that rumble in your body, that tingling sensation, pause, or where he hits your ass at. But nevertheless, even with Canelo, like just simple things, having the hand speed, having the better footwork out of the two, being a more solid puncher than Gennady, there's no reason why Canelo should not beat Gennady this second fight. And Golden Boy is already in the talks of having a third fight, so we know it's going to be a trilogy. Gennady being the champ, there's going to be some type of rematch clause in this fight if Gennady is to lose. And then I know he'll have, probably they'll give him like 60 days to accept the third fight, and if he doesn't accept, then of course Canelo can move on and challenge someone else, or have someone else challenge him for his belts nonetheless. But I think it's going to be a spectacular war. I definitely agree with Rigoberto Alvarez. Canelo needs to not let this go to the judges, even though I do feel like the judges tend to be on Canelo's side in most cases. But if he wants to prove that he beat Gennady Golovkin, then convincingly this time he needs to capitalize on what he has over Gennady, which is the hand speed, which is the power, which is the footwork. You showed him respect in the first fight. The second fight, don't show this man as much respect. You showed you have an awesome chin. You took Gennady punches very well. Didn't look hurt at all in the first fight. This time, get on the gas and whip his ass. You know what I'm saying? It's Open Topic, gang, gang, gang. Let me know what y'all think. Comment down below. It's gang shit.